Excited? Do you think I'm not excited? I'm asking Amanda to marry me. Two pumps.
I can't believe a month is all it's been.
If you don't know, me and Amanda hadn't been dating that long. It's just, actually the 25th was 4 months. And so, we got to know each other really quick. We spent almost every day together, but before that, I told her, before we started dating, I told her that I wasn't going to tell anybody that I loved them until I was asking them to marry me because I wanted it to be forever. And I also told her that I didn't want to kiss until I knew that it was going to be forever. And so it wasn't as fun as I thought it was going to be, which I knew it wasn't going to be fun. But it's been so worth it because we haven't had that pressure or the temptation to do anything that we know that isn't what God wants for us. And so it's been super fun and super easy in that realm because we're not, it's not as hard. And so that's been pretty awesome. She will be so shocked. Oh my gosh. I've kind of been leading on that it's not going to be soon, and so hopefully she'll be shocked. I wanted to propose to her with a song and me talking to her, and so our second date was Smoke on the Water, and it was just an awesome date. I swear there was fireworks, and so we were there and we were eating, and this guy called me up to sing. And I was so embarrassed. And Amanda was like, yeah, go, it'll be awesome. And so this guy had me up there singing the song, and I completely butchered it. And so I'm going to do the same thing, but I've written a song for her. And the song is called Marry Me. And it came pretty easily because she's so incredible. And so I'm really excited to sing that to her and let her know how much I care about her and how much I'm freakishly in love with her. So we're going to be engaged tomorrow night. I cannot even imagine. I'm the lucky, blessed man. I can't wait to provide for you and to care for you and to tell you how much I'm in love with you. I'm so excited. Tomorrow night, hurry up and get here.
So I wrote you a song, and I came a little bit more prepared this time, and I'd love to sing it to you. It was our second date that did me in. I know that it sounds crazy, but I knew it then. You caught me laughing to myself on the way home. I couldn't tell you then, but I was writing you this song. How I cherish you. And how I'm so in love with you. So marry me. You wearing white, standing next to me. So marry me. I love you with the rest of my life. Dying for you to be my wife. Oh, marry me. And how I hate to tell you goodnight. And I can't wait to wake up with you by my side. And I swear to you I'll keep this bond. I'm dreaming of the day. Three become one, and oh, forever and a day. You'll be mine for always. So marry me. You wearing white, stand next to me. Oh Mary, carry me. I love you with the rest of my life. I'm dying for you to be my wife. Oh Mary, see a picture of our family hanging on a shelf, and there's our kids. We'll have 2 or 4 or maybe 12. I can't wait to grow old with you, girl. I gotta know that you are my whole world, and I love you more than life, baby girl. So marry me. You were in one standing next to me. So marry me. I love you with the rest of my life. I'm dying for you to be my wife. Oh, marry me. Oh, marry me. Oh, oh, marry me. Marry me.
Okay, we gotta talk. Amanda, I've been waiting to tell you this. But I am absolutely head over heels, madly in love with you. And I want to spend the rest of my life with you. I want to grow old together. You're not having any fun. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. And I want the Lord to be right in the middle of our relationship. And I want us to serve others. And I want our household to be a light on a hill, a city on a hill that cannot be hidden. And I want to do that together with you. So, Amanda Marie, can I pray for us for just a second? God, we're so grateful for the timing that you had in our lives. We're grateful that you brought us together. We're grateful for your love. And God, I pray that I can be the man that she would have me to be and that you would have me to be. Let us have an awesome life together if she says yes. In your name I pray, amen. I know. Amanda Marie Schultheis, will you marry me?